event of a water evacuation, use the life vest under your seat. Remove the vest only if told to do so. Hold the red strap to open the container and remove the pouch. Remove the vest from the pouch as shown on the safety information card. Place the vest over your head. Wrap the strap around your waist. Buckle it in the front and pull it to tighten. Once outside, pull down on the red tab to inflate the vest. To remain newly inflate, pull into the tube at your shoulder. Your vest is a light that turns on automatically in the water. Please refer to the safety information card for use of a life vest on an infant. Flight attendants will distribute additional vests if needed. We are coming by to check that your seatbelts are fastened, your seat backs and tray tables are in their full upright and locked position, and all your carry-on items are completely under the seat in front of you in an overhead bin, leaving the area around your feet clear. Smoking, including the use of electronic cigarettes, is not allowed on board, including the lavatories. Federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying any smoke detector in an aircraft lavatory. Please double check those seatbelts and enjoy your flight.